flew 5 flights this morning. Hardly got any film of it. That hat cam was too low on my head. So hopefully it's gonna be better this time. I'm gonna try to look up at the sky. And this thing is scary fast. Only flying around half throttle. Put my timer up to 7 minutes. See what it should do. Hopefully I won't put it in. Be a shame. First 30 seconds are basically just trying to keep it under control so it doesn't fly away. And the next 30 seconds are trying to calm down so you can fly the thing. And another 30 seconds to trying to get it at a reasonable altitude, like lower. Anyway, we'll give it a whirl. It's only money. Vape and nicotine, calm me down, because this thing is wild. Oh boy. Here goes nothing. Gotta check to see if the hat cam's still running. It is. Okay. So I can get out of my head at a higher angle. Got a nice gray sky. Whew. Heart rate's going up. Power on. Airborne, throttling back, oh mama, okay, let's see if I can get this thing down lower before we go into orbit. Oh man, coming in hot, half throttle. Chop the throttle too much and it starts to act funny because the prop rate comes on. That is a mosquito taking a blood test right now on my left hand. Let's see if I can do something to get the mosquito off. Whoa, tip stall. Not really. Kick some rudder. Coming in hot. Wish I didn't have these trees beside me. Give me a little bit of room to move. That was half throttle. The mosquitoes are out. I'm gonna have some packs to put into storage mode because I'm gonna have no blood left. Coming in hot. I don't know what my timer just said to me. It said something about some minutes. I don't know. Oh, got a beep. Is that 30 seconds? One minute beep, 30 second beep. Second countdown. See if we can slow this sucker down. Look at the prop windmilling. Oh, wind's kicking up. Oh well, that was something. Looks like it's still one piece. Maybe not.